I'm Haley Nitschke, and I'm a sophomore in industrial engineering from Dublin, Ohio, which is right outside of Columbus. And I'm going to tell you a little bit about my experience in the honors engineering program. So the biggest difference with the honors engineering program is that instead of taking the regular engineering track, you're going to be taking the honors engineering classes for first year engineering. And those in the honors version are physics based when compared to the regular track where they are not physics based. So you're credit for physics 172 is included in the class. So that means that during your lectures, you're also going to have physics lectures, as well as with your projects, you're going to have physics applications within those projects. So if you really love physics, it's a great opportunity for you. An example of one of the projects that I did was first semester, we had a hydraulic pump that was at the top of a hill, and the water would roll down, and then we had to pump it back up, and we were trying to make it energy efficient. So a little bit more of the physics when you look at the kinetics of it coming down and all of that. So if that's something that you're into and want to work more with your physics applications within your projects, it's a great opportunity. You still work in teams of four people, and they pair up your teams based on a survey that you fill out. So this is the same as regular engineering, so nothing different there. And the only other difference is that you will have class 3 times a week for 2 hours as opposed to 2 times per week. And that's just because you have your physics credit in the class, so it's worth a little bit more credit hours. So overall, the Honors College is really cool just because it is super multidisciplinary. So you'll be taking classes that are not just your engineering classes with other engineers. You'll also have the opportunity to take classes that make you think in a different way. So my first year, everyone has to take their Honors 199 class both semesters, and they have different themes. So the theme that I chose was monsters, which sounds a little weird to talk about, but it was actually one of my favorite classes because we talked about how the concept of monsters had developed from starting at Greek times, looking at Greek mythology and stuff like that, to today, when you look at different movies and when you look at like vampires and stuff like that, how the concept of monsters has changed and how it reflected society. So once you take a little bit deeper look into it, it sounds really cool, and I had a lot of fun in that class. And there's also a lot of teamwork. So you're working with people who are not just engineers, you're working with people of all majors, and it's really cool to kind of hear other people's perspectives and get used to working in teams like that, because that's how it's going to be in the real world. Also, living in the Honors College is nice because there's lots of different places for you to meet with your teams, study with friends, as well as just socialize just on your floors. I loved hanging out in the lounges and hung out with my friends there pretty much every day. But when you look at the engineering side of it, your teammates will likely live in the Honors College as well, so it makes it super easy to meet with your team because all you have to do is maybe walk up a few floors or just walk over to the other building. So super easy to do that. That was actually something that made my engineering experience a little bit easier than a lot of people, and definitely love that a lot more. So overall, it's a great opportunity that helps you apply your physics knowledge to a new level as well as develop more multidisciplinary skills.